Whatever you do, never rubberize your firearm.
This
shotgun has been coated in some material.
I can't believe you thought that.
And all the rubberized, that's rubber, it's soft material. Everything has been rubberized, and the overspray. I think there's some lint or something. What not to do with your firearm.